slippery, man.
We'll grab some, want me to put it on pause?
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Tripod, but it happens so fast, you never get to the corner.
Yeah.
Where are you guys painting?
There?
Yeah,
everywhere. It's hard to go to the same spot twice anymore. We've been to places and they've had set up with gold, police kind of
thing. Oh, right.
Yeah.
My buddy Dave got caught painting.
Did he?
Yeah.
Here's more black if you need it. There's a park can there too.
Yeah? What happened?
I don't know. They like went down there, I guess, took it away for like 2 days.
What?
Yeah, we don't have that going.
Did you have it 2 days? He must got caught on the weekend and had to wait for court.
Something, I don't know. I didn't talk to him. I haven't talked to him.
He must have been hiding it in there. I went for 1 24-hour period and I wanted to go home.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it like...
Sit in your bathroom for 24 straight hours with the heat off.
Really?
The fuck with your head.
Where was it?
Me?
Yeah, where was the jail?
So I went in one in Mission and then they moved me to Surrey Pretrial.
Oh.
But for me it was considered a shit because I spent like 17 hours in Murrayville. And then they transport you, but when they transport any person, shackle your legs and your hands, so you just like this, and they put you in a steel box in a van, and you get so claustrophobic you lose your mind.
It's not like you're a serial killer.
It's everybody, right? I was in there for the stupidest charge ever, and I beat it. I don't even have a criminal record anymore. I never did. But still, they treat you like an animal, so they can try and break your mind.
But, you know, that's just bullshit.
Yeah. I know guys that are doing like 9 to 10 years. I'm there. Like, I don't do any crime. I don't even do any crime, actually. It's a fact film, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was so crazy.
Yeah. Crazy, crazy.
Yeah, did you guys just like come running and get around and paint something?
On the run from the law. Save that for the DVD. It's off the blur your face.